PMHNU Nada Saraswati Public School, Vadapudupatti. I am R. Devi, Department of English. Hi children, good morning. How are you? I hope you are fine. Okay, previous class, what lessons you are learn? What lessons you are learn? Poem. What's the poem name? Ice Cream Man. Okay, good. Now I am going to teach the lesson prose. What is the title name of the lesson? Is Wonderful Waste. Hello children, what is this? Yes, this is a pen stand. Do you know waste the material to creativity? Once there was a king in travel, grow one day some guests. From different places, states and king's palace. The kings want to give guest great dinner. So king ordered to prepare the dinner. I have planned to arrange the grand feast for one new guest. Prepare the delicious and traditional food and dinner. Yes, you have kindness. Children, do you know the traditional feast? Traditional feast means healthy meal, any special of location. Children, when do we prepare the grand meal? Dear students, yes, marriage. Festivals like Deepavali, Pongal in Tamil Nadu. In same way, the king wonderful to grand feast in palace cook. Cook in some vegetables, carrot, onion, tomatoes, beans, chilies, curry leaves, garlic and hook billet all the vegetables. Prepare the very kinds of delicious, get the vegetable scrap. Dear children, pieces of vegetables and visit the kitchen in afternoon before the dinner. Can you guess what is the meaning of survey? Survey means to look closely or examine. Have you prepared all the dishes for feast? Yes, Maharaja. What are those vegetables? We are vegetable scrap. Majestic waste through way out. What are you doing with vegetable scrap? All are waste. Vegetable scrap, all are waste. Waste is the wonderful to use the product. Students, note down the meanings. First one, flash across the mind. Suddenly think of. Lo and behold, look what a surprise. Traditional feast, hardly meant for many guests, served on a special occasion. Students, note the meaning and study. Thank you.